अस्सलाम वालेकुम केजी स्टूडेंट्स, होप यू ऑल विल बी गुड इन हेल्थ। आई एम टू गुड एंड योर क्लास टीचर। दिस इज़ योर इंग्लिश बुक। द नेम ऑफ बुक इज़ इंट्रोडक्टरी इंग्लिश टेक्स्ट एंड एक्टिविटी बुक। इंट्रोडक्टरी इंग्लिश टेक्स्ट एंड एक्टिविटी बुक क्लास केजी। सो प्लीज़ ओपन योर बुक, ओपन योर बुक एंड टेक आउट पेज नंबर 7। प्लीज़ ओपन दिस पेज नंबर 7। गुड। In previous lecture, you have read the sky letters, okay? Which letters are sky letters? Yes, these letters are sky letters, okay? Sky letters start from the skyline and end on the grass line, means third line, okay? These are sky letters. B, B, D, D, F, F, H, H, K, K, L, L, T, T. These are only sky letters, okay? Sky letters start from the first line, start from the skyline, okay? And on the grass line means third line, okay students? Okay, today we will start the activity on page number 7, okay? Draw and color things which you see in the sky. Which you see in the sky? Which things you can see in the sky? Which things you see in the sky? Yes, these things I have draw for I have done for you, I have prepared for you, okay? The sun, moon, stars and cloud, okay? These things you see in the sky, okay students? So now you will draw the sun and also color it, and you will draw the cloud if you want, okay, and also color it, and if you want to draw the moon and stars and then color, okay students? So this is your today's work. Now please do it by yourself, okay students? Thank you so much. Thank you, take care, and also mention their names, okay? Also mention their name, okay? Okay, thank you. Take care. Allah Hafiz.